A dramatic rescue off the coast of Point Lobos. High winds and a small boat added up to dangerous time on the water. Action News photographer Andrew Ekman brings us this exclusive story.
We had a gentleman launch his inflatable boat, a small 10 to 12 foot boat, from Monterey Harbor and come all the way south in heavy seas to Point Lobos.
I was going to come into a Carmel.
He got all the way down here, was trying to return to Monterey Harbor as the sun was going down in high seas, high winds. Lifeguards launched our rescue boat to go check on him, and as we were escorting him back, his boat flipped and we were able to pick him out of the water, and unfortunately his boat is now on the rocks.
These officers came to help me. And, I decided that I would accept their help.
Seas are very rough. It's not only the height of the surf today, the swell is 10, 12 foot today, but the winds on top of it put a chop on top of the swell that on a small boat, it'll just fill up with water and it doesn't do too well.
Well, I wasn't in distress.
Bottom line, if the sea's like this, don't take a 12 footer out. Maybe a better day for the movies. Be safe out there.